If you look at the back of a tiger's ears, you'll notice two white spots somewhat resembling eyes, making it look like they're always looking behind them. A lot of other species do this as well. Many butterflies and birds have markings that look like eyes in order to deter predators from attempting to sneak up on them.